place the Eatright Yam Pounder on a flat surface. You pour in your fresh yam, cut in cubes of 1.5 inches. When cooking is finished, you will hear an alarm sound. Turn the switch off. Switch on to pound. When pounding is finished, you switch off. Remove the cover and serve up.